I is for Irish elk, and Irish elk was I. A regular elk, but of mega beast size. I gambled and roamed on the Emerald Isle, and my giant antlers drove lady elks wild. Giant antlers drive lady elks bananas. Their wishes are granted when I rear my head. My two giant antlers establish the standards by which other antlers are evaluated. I'm sorry, but I'd have to disagree with the theory that my antlers were maladaptive. For millions of years, Irish elk did just fine, until the first Homo sapiens arrived. Giant antlers, a fantastic manifestation of animal evolution. If there's a genetic answer to the Irish elk's antlers, it's that the DNA molecule loves to have fun. I is for Irish elk, and Irish elk was I. A regular elk, but of mega beast size. I gambled and roamed on the Emerald Isle, and my giant antlers drove lady elks wild. Giant antlers drive lady elks bananas. Their wishes are granted when I rear my head. My two giant antlers establish the standards by which other antlers are evaluated. I'm sorry, but I'd have to disagree with the theory that my antlers were maladaptive. For millions of years, Irish elk did just fine, until the first Homo sapiens arrived. Giant antlers, a fantastic manifestation of animal evolution. If there's a genetic answer to the Irish elk's antlers, it's that the DNA molecule loves to have fun. I is for Irish elk, and Irish elk was I. A regular elk, but of mega beast size. I gambled and roamed on the Emerald Isle, and my giant antlers drove lady elks wild. Giant antlers drive lady elks bananas. Their wishes are granted when I rear my head. My two giant antlers establish the standards by which other antlers are evaluated. I'm sorry, but I'd have to disagree with the theory that my antlers were maladaptive. For millions of years, Irish elk did just fine, until the first Homo sapiens arrived. Giant antlers, a fantastic manifestation of animal evolution. If there's a genetic answer to the Irish elk's antlers, it's that the DNA molecule loves to have fun. I is for Irish elk, and Irish elk was I. A regular elk, but of mega beast size. I gambled and roamed on the Emerald Isle, and my giant antlers drove lady elks wild. Giant antlers drive lady elks bananas. Their wishes are granted when I rear my head. My two giant antlers establish the standards by which other antlers are evaluated. I'm sorry, but I'd have to disagree with the theory that my antlers were maladaptive. For millions of years, Irish elk did just fine, until the first Homo sapiens arrived. Giant antlers, a fantastic manifestation of animal evolution. If there's a genetic answer to the Irish elk's antlers, it's that the DNA molecule loves to have fun. I is for Irish elk, and Irish elk was I. A regular elk, but of mega beast size. I gambled and roamed on the Emerald Isle, and my giant antlers drove lady elks wild. Giant antlers drive lady elks bananas. Their wishes are granted when I rear my head. My two giant antlers establish the standards by which other antlers are evaluated. I'm sorry, but I'd have to disagree with the theory that my antlers were maladaptive.